I'm 6'3" and every bit of 200 pounds, so skateboarding hurts a lot. And I've been doing it for 25 years, so the atrophy on my body is serious. So I'm pretty limited to just like ledges and manual pads and flat caps, and like even that, like getting a trick on it that's marginally impressive takes a long time.